This is a 1-4 production. Scene 1, take 3. 1986 Yamaha Riva. And action. Hello YouTubers, subscribers, and friends. Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to take that carburetor adapter thing off. I don't know what it's called. Reeve valve cover. That's this area right here. I'm going to take it out and look at the Reeve valve. Username invalid 16 mentioned something about it. And so I'm going to take that off and look at it. I'm also going to take this where the vacuum lines go in thing off right here. And see what that looks like. Because this carburetor thing here, I took it all apart in the last video. I think the diaphragm could be bad. I'm not positive, but I still don't have any gas coming out of here. These lines, I've taken off these lines and I've blown through them and they're not plugged, so it still won't start. And I'm going to try to attempt to get that spark plug off today. I don't have a spark plug remover, but I'm going to try to MacGyver something and see if it works. So that's what I'm going to work on today. Okay, I took the screws out. Let's take this thing off. Carburetor just sits in there. There's the Reeve valve. That's what it looks like. Let's go over here into the light. I can't see anything. The visor, the camera thing, but how do you tell if these things are bad? I have no idea. Push it open. Can't see anything in the viewfinder. Sun is too bright. I don't know. Don't know how to tell if this is bad or if this is good. Although this is black on one side and it's worn down on that side. I don't know if that makes a difference. Let's try to get this more into the light. See what we're doing here. You down in there? Can't really tell. So I have no idea what I'm looking for. I've never worked on a scooter before. Try starting it. Now, I don't know. Can you squirt starting fluid down in this while you're trying to start it? I have no idea. Never done it before. But I don't have any starting fluid. And, like I said before in one video, I completely cleaned this out with a carburetor cleaner. And it was a little dirty, but it wasn't that dirty. And what did I do with that reason? Yeah, so I don't know how to tell if this is bad or if this is good. I don't see any gaps in them. Is there? Do they only go in one way, or do they can go in either way? I don't remember how I took it out. Does it go in that way, or does it go in that way? Does it make a difference? I have no idea. Seems to fit down in there pretty good. I couldn't get that spark plug out. I have a socket that fits over it, but it's a 2-inch socket. A half-inch socket. I don't have a ratchet. My brother took it. Won't return it. And I don't know. It's not getting any gas. That's for sure. can't get this thing out either. Maybe I gotta take this front thing off. Well, we'll see. So I took this cover off here. I still can't get to that spark plug. And these screws here, man, these things are impossible. They're so torqued on, they're so tight. I'm having a real hard time trying to get them things off. But took all these lines off again, I blew through them, and then I blew through them with the connected to here. And I'm gonna get some gas, see if I can just pour some gas down in here, see if it'll start that way. That's what I'm gonna try next. Well, getting gas out of there, that was a mess, man. Whew, man, that gas comes out so fast. I got a little bit here in a cup. I'm gonna pour down in that reed valve area and see if that will get it to start, because I haven't gone to town to see if I can get any starting fluid. Man, I got gas all over the place. Came off so easy, but trying to get that hose back on, it just didn't want to slide on. Gas all over my carpet. But, that's what I'm gonna try next. Alright, I took the revalve out, got the spark plug back. I tried to get these things up. I had some vice grips clamped on there as tight as I can get, and I cannot get those things busted free. So I want to take this out and see if it's dirty or plugged up. But couldn't get it busted free, so I just blew through the hose, and it's blowing pretty good. So now I'm going to get the battery hooked up. I'm just going to pour a little bit of gas in here and see if it will start. Spitting gas out everywhere. I'm gonna get that on my camera. Oh, no use giving it. Did something. Battery sounds like it's going low. I don't have a battery charger. It was a new battery too. It's not getting sparked to the spark plug. These reed valves are opening and closing. Battery's going dead. I don't have a battery charger, so, well, I don't know what I'm going to do now. Turn that off, turn it off. I'm going to have to buy a battery charger. But I don't want to have to spend any money on this thing. Well, I've been working out here for about an hour, mostly trying to get these bolts undone, but I see these reed valves working though. Look inside there, they're like opening up and closing, opening up and closing. Maybe if the carburetor was all connected and there was a seal here, maybe they would create a vacuum over here. I don't know, but my battery's dying. And I can't get that spark plug out. I don't want to have to go buy a spark plug remover, because I do not want to invest any money into this thing. I'm going to have a yard sale. I'm going to sell it as it is without it running, I guess. Because I know it's getting spark. If I put the spark, if I put a screwdriver in here and touch it to metal, it sparks. I just don't know if that's sparking. It did something, kind of like backfired a little bit, but I don't know. That's why I'm not a professional mechanic. I don't have patience working on cars or anything like that. I always paid my brothers to do everything for me. But yeah, I wish I could have got this thing running, because I could probably sell for more money if it was running. But now my battery's dying. I got no way to charge it. But that's a new battery right there. Where's it at? Somewhere right there. And it's dying. I freaking busted my finger. Cry me a river. Well, there you have it in this section, this video. Trying to get it started. The reed valves are opening and closing. How you tell if they're bad, I have no idea. But it's got good compression. When I go to kick it, it's got pretty good compression. It's just, I know it's not sucking gas to the carburetor. I put gas on it here and it still didn't start, so I don't even know if that spark plug is sparking. But who knows? Till next time.
GG, I gone!